experience in so many levels. When you're explaining, the background must be clear. You took a picture inside the workshop with a lot of clutter, so no one can see clearly. In a clear background, white background or clear background, so you can clearly explain.
Hello everyone, and please have attention, thank you. Hello everyone once again, welcome to our presentation. I'll briefly introduce my team. My name is Besimek, this is Mohammed, Abbas, Merve, and Bruce Lee, and together we are Delta Service. Okay, so this is the layout of our presentation. We'll first give you an introduction, then the system breakdown structure, our design and need specifications, followed by design equations, the manufacturing, FTA, FPMA, FEA, then BOM and cost analysis of proof of product, then our conclusion. Well, our main objective for this project was to design and develop a functional and safe to use proof of concept human powered vehicle. We'll just quickly give you a preview of our website.
It's okay, we believe you.
But if you ever want to access it for yourself, just say go to google.com, you'll access it.
We believe you.
Yes, pardon me, guys.
Was it not fast?
Yes.
Okay. So we had a lot of design specification objectives and constraints. The report will be following them.
Potential failure modes of this component frame market as well. As you can
impulse failure, defects, how to control them, and some recommendations to prevent those failures. So the A50A, with this part we identified the underlying events that can cause the top event, which is here, the loss of control during journey, so we can prevent this to be happening in the future.
We made a promotional video for our Delta Trike Recumbent human powered vehicle. It has the basket behind, so you can carry stuff with you as well. We made a video of testing as well.
Working on this project was really fun, but also challenging at the same time. But at the end, it really taught us life-lasting lessons like how to work as a team, time management, project management, and many other skills. And just say, recommendation and future researchers for HPVs are recommended as they solve problems like sustainability, health, and transportation. Thank you, guys. This is awesome.
Questions?